我全世界的舞都会。
He knows all the dance moves in the world. Welcome to Mothership Kaypoh. It's our business surprise, so you don't have to. Good PM. I'm sure many of you have heard about Uncle Raymond with his iconic dance move. But I heard there's this Singapore original dancing man who has been busking for many years. Exactly how many years? We super capable, so let's find out.
Before Uncle Chua's time slot to start busking, I was already there waiting so that I can capable his busking setup lah. So he has a stool. Is it for sitting? Chair. So the stool is for the radio to sit lah. Eh? Suddenly, a wild bucket appears. Hey, Uncle Chua, where are you going? Oh, Uncle Chua really waste no time, huh? Started dancing once he finished the setup. One uncle, five words? Uncle Chua danced better than me. Not surprising of Singapore's weather, it started to rain shortly after. Really, just 15 minutes after he started dancing.
Okay.
我19岁开始跳舞的。等一下，你今年几岁先？77。哦，Uncle，你跳了很多年呢。我在街头艺人啊，我跳舞8年了。是什么让你想要跳舞？运动啊，运动，身体啊。我以前在这边跳啊，可以跳3个小时。那你除了在Ang Mo Kio，你还有去哪里？以前，家己科码头。嗯。啊，行那个叫巴黎吧。巴黎Square那边对。啊，对。
那你8年前是怎么拿到这个license可以跳舞？哦，我听朋友讲说，这是考试license，我去考试了。你要在他们面前跳给他们看。啊，对，5个评判，一个人啊可以拿到12分啊，你就可以及格了。那时候你拿了多少分？87。很高分耶！可是你第一次就 pass
了吗？不，第一次啊穿着不好，因为我表演啊要穿。
穿长袖，没有长袖不可以。
我第一次啊，穿着这次穿长袖了，戴外套了啊，就罢了。
那你在大众面前跳舞，你会觉得你之前一开始你会觉得很害羞没有？
是啦，害羞也可是啊，我们跳舞啊要脸皮要厚啦。
你那个歌啊，你每次有换的吧？
啊，时代变就是换啦。以前你是9岁的时候跳的音乐有什么？巴江嘎啊，那个我比恰恰啦，那个吉里恰恰啦，还有。
很多种啦。宝宝恰恰嘞，你示范一下。没有音乐不可以示范。跳过韩国的。韩国就是。有啊。刚刚上了。哦，哎，跳得很好哎。Uncle没有下雨了，要吗？你要出去吗？Uncle，Uncle，Now the rain is the rain stopped already. Then Uncle want to resume his dance. Uncle, 你现在要收拾了啊？啊，收了。Uncle，可是你走之前我有东西要收你。你觉得我穿这个怎样？啊，不错不错。如果我去考试的话 ，pass
吗？可以。你
didn't even realize, right? I wear the ballet, you know.
You better wear your clothes properly. I'm warning you.
如果要知道你几时有在哪里跳，要怎么样？要怎么样？打电话给我啦，就是有我电话吗？有，我们打了很多次，你没有接我们的电话。<笑><笑>我看不认识的人接我。阿哥，你还叫我打给你，我打给你，你没有接。虽然我再打给你，你会接吗？ Okay, Uncle promise. So after talking to Uncle Chua, right, I find that busking is not so easy. And moreover, he's doing this at the age of 77. So he's actually quite fit lah. So whether you're busking for fame or to keep fit, it's really nice to see the busking scene coming back to life and bringing people together. That's a wrap for today's Mothership Kaypoh. Share your stories with us through the email that will appear on screen in 2 seconds.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, it's a wrap.